Wow, this is where Hobnose broke the TV.
Slammed it to that rock as hard as she could, and it still worked.
You mean with the battery stayed in it?
No, they came out.
But then she put it back in, and they still worked?
Yes, but the picture had gone ribbon, zibbonzy, ribbonzy, ribbonzy, and they snapped back in.
Really?
But look at it now, boy. Wanna watch TV?
Wow, yeah. That is so much fun. You were actually picking up in the middle of nowhere. Hobnose was picking up TVs.
That rock. Yes.
Really?
It picked up a signal, Boomer. You can actually watch TV right here.
Really? That's something I've never done in my life is watch TV and out in the country like that. There's Hobnose. She's looking on it, over it. Now let's take a study of this. Hey, it even has the high voltage second anode and everything.
Yes, it was a TV set, Boomer.
Yeah. Well, you would wonder about these little ones. Now they're going to be making them, they'll all be just flat screen.
It took 12 volts from a battery.
Oh, did it?
Converted it to about, I would say about 10,000 volts.
Oh, does it?
Yes.
Hobnose on up in the sky. Wow. Yeah, yoke. Wow, that's so neat that it's there. Wait, it was left on the track. Uh-huh. Look at those batteries. None of them are any good. They're all half dead, huh? Wow, Hobnose. That's great. There it is. And there's another TV, too. That's one I put down. You should have seen that time. I was here when I took a walk. And it's on the journal. I don't think I ever got to blark about it. I have it written out what I did.
Mm-hmm.
But I went up this hill, like right over here. There was a place I went. Right back in these woods.
So
see that?
A dead cat that's smelling? That might be why I can't find it.
Yeah, here's probably where I went up, right there. And I actually could walk up to the top of the hill, and there's so many old pieces of junk up there and buried things. Old cans from the Super Steelers 1980 and all that junk.
Wow.
Under the ground, they're still in good condition.
Hmm.
But I went up there, and this was like, earlier this year sometime.
Wow.
And I went, like up in here, so you can get right into these weeds. Springtime, because there wasn't much. I was looking for old bottles. And I went up there, and there it is. That's the area I went up. And I just worked my way back and forth so I could actually get up that hill by going.
And I took a rim up there.
Yeah. Yep, but I actually got to the top of the hill and I found.
You found something much more. Oh, yeah, the scout guys might not be open today either because of the holidays.
Here it is, Hugs to Houndman. Now I finally get this on film. I don't think I ever did before.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Scout guys might also not be open today.
There it is, Hugs to Houndman, written about like 90, mid-90s, it's over 10 years old, maybe 97, 96, even 95, that was written.